What's up? I'm back with another video. So as y'all can see, I'm gonna show y'all how to do a TikTok. So you click that, and then if you want to duet somebody, you click this little arrow. Well, her duet is not on, but you click the little duet. Hold on. So you click the little duet. Then you do all of that. And then you, if you want effects, you can click the effects and you can select either one to do. So you can select any one, either one. Then you hit record. Then you click done. Click that. You can add text to it or whatever. You can add the stickers if you don't want it. You can I don't know how to remove it yet. Oh, you go see where it said delete. Delete. Oh God, come on. There we go. You can delete it. Okay. That's how you do it. Exit. Okay, if you want to add one yourself, you can, if you want to do a 15 one, you can. You can do a 60 second one. So if you go up here and click sound, you can pick any song you want. You can search for a song that is not there, or you can, upload any pictures to make it as a video.
What?
You're using my phone, ain't you?
Uh-huh.
I was coming for that phone. That's where I have my game on.
I know. And then if you want to, if you want followers, you can go to like a follow train party video.
What the hell happened now? I'm not responding to you.
Do follow trains work? Yes, they do, as long as everybody participates. So if you're 18 years or older,
and the way you do it, you watch the whole thing.
And the comment done. For everybody that puts a heart next to your comment, you must go in and follow them. This is how we gain 200 to 500 people in the game. So who doesn't want that, right? Do follow.
You pause it. You click the ad. You heart it. And then you go down here and click done.